So Bhaktivinoda Thakur says that by seeing others' devotion to their paths, our devotion to our path should increase. Right? So when we see Muslims doing their namaz regularly, then we, you know, I should also do my prayers regularly. So their approach, so Prabhupada was in Iran, and at that time, he was talking with some devotees after they had invited some guests, and those guests had left. And suddenly the namaz prayer started in the background. And Prabhupada folded his hands and closed his eyes and was silent and prayerful for the complete prayers. And then after that, Prabhupada opened his eyes and his eyes were bright. And he said, "Wasn't that beautiful?" And some of the devotees were a little taken aback. And they said, "Prabhupada, but wouldn't it be better if they were chanting Hare Krishna?" And Prabhupada looked almost pained. He said, "Why are you making me sectarian? So they are worshipping God in their way. We are worshipping God in our way." So Prabhupada was broad enough to appreciate that God can be accessed through different paths. And Prabhupada in this way demonstrated what Bhaktivinoda Thakur is saying, that we should be respectful and prayerful when we encounter God in some way different from what we are normally familiar with.